I don't like visitors. Maybe there's another way in.
Run! No! Up there! Oh no! Hostile spotted!
So you came back.
Raise the alarm! Ah! Weapons out!
Be ready!
I'm gonna get you out of the church.
want to try a clean fight?
Looks like the rebels are using this to sell us for prisoners.
We stop the TV. This is the area to search. I want every blade of grass back. It's over for you! I no longer have eyes on her!
Prometheus are here. I better take a look around.
Going down.
Thank you. looks important. Might be their command center.
Engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work where she can't get to. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. I wish you luck, Savior Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. What else have they been up to around here? Bowcaster won't work on that. Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalist Nocth. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. A map. If I'm not gonna get this right, all roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Regala was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. It sounds like trouble. Let us see what's going on. I need to find Sarah's hideout. First Forge. Maybe Erend can help me figure out where she would set up camp.
honor to fight alongside you, Outlander.
Someone trying to help. We should go to your people.
The coast is clear, soldier. My squad is here.
Hair as red as the blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaro's champion. My name's Gatak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan.
Your squad made quite the entrance.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise. My squad's been cutting this camp's supply lines for quite some time. But we knew assaulting its gates would be the only sure way to recover the village. Didn't think we'd get Hikaro's champion as backup, though. But we should be thanking you. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaro himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
Are those Osirom? I'd better help them. Data deployed that machine.
Thank you. So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging. I can explain. Later. The stalkers we killed aren't the only ones around. This jungle's crawling with them. They're nasty. And they don't give up. We thought we could use their mines to secure the camp. But we have nowhere near enough. You're a hunter. You could get rid of the stalkers and get me their mine launchers at the same time. I'll make sure you get payment for it. Hastily written, but this contract has everything you need to know on it.
Got it.
Huntress. You need parts? I got them. You want to sell? I'll take them. Nothing catch your eye, huh?
Never a dull day out here.
The stalkers that Osram wanted me to get rid of. They should be nearby. Stalkers. I'll make sure I shoot off those mine launchers before taking them down.
Thank you.
set of mine launchers. It's done, but I didn't get any mine launchers. I need to find more stalkers. More stalkers. Good. They're mine launchers. Launcher. I think that's all of them. I should pick up any mine launchers I clipped. Looks like I'm missing some mine launchers. I need to find another pack of stalkers. Can I get our mine launchers? More stalkers. Good.
I need to clip the mine launchers before I kill any stalkers. I shot off a mine launcher. I need to hit those mine launchers. Find one more. Plane's drowning out other sounds. Better watch my surroundings. gotta hit their mine launchers. Launchers to set up a perimeter back at that Osman camp. I should take these back as soon as I can.
Give me some good news.
Never a dull day out here. Just a few scratches. Should be fine.
I got the mine launchers, and those stalkers shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Thanks. You should help us defend our camp. Here's your payment. I'm Danur, by the way. Sorry if I was a bit short before.
You had a lot on your plate. So you're salvagers. Are you part of Karev's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakhth? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Werend managed to lure it away from the camp, but we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man, that cup. Up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge. Thanks to our new flame-haired friend, we have those mines to fight out from wanted company.
Still, that's a bad idea.
Could use purge water against it.
Yeah.
is where Demura's contract said they ran into a thunderjaw. Before Warren lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle, chasing after one also.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Chase. I couldn't outrun it forever. Crest of armor on its head. Must be a Red Eye Watcher. Okay, I gotta find that key for Denor. Better take a look at Warren's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. Uh-oh. I think I'm alone. This time this dispatcher's loaded. Clamber jaws! I should climb the waterfall, see if they left anything behind. Dire would be interested in this. A scrap pile. Let's see if I can find this key now. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered. Looks like there's something behind that waterfall. these walls? Is this a cauldron?